No. Stick with the stuff you know.
Uy, guys, kanina pa kayo dyan. Sorry na LSS lang kasi ako sa isa sa mga kanta ng High School Musical. Last July 16, 2007, Saturday, around 3 in the afternoon, ay nakapanood ako ng High School Musical on stage. San pa kundi sa Meralco Theater. Siyempre care of my good friend Gibbs Cadiz, the ultimate authority in theater in the country. Pagdating namin sa Meralco Theater, sobrang namangha talaga ako. Hindi lang dahil sa sobrang ganda ng place, kundi sa sobrang daming bata. Basta naman. At na-starstruck ako when I met the director himself, Odie Hemora. I'm a very big fan of this guy and I really admire what he does for the kids. Just sit back, relax, let's start the show! High School Musical on stage is way, way better than its TV counterpart. At first, I had doubts with this one kasi hindi ko talaga nagustuhan yung movie. I thought it was corny, cheesy, but man, was I wrong. Opening number pa lang, sobrang astig na. And the cast, they were really good. Sobrang galing nila, akala ko, recorded yung buong show. Sam Concepcion did not really look the part kasi mas maliit, mas payat siya compared sa ibang actors. Pero nadala naman niya sa dancing and singing talent niya. And Cheska Ortega playing Gabrielle, perfect. I really love her face and her voice. Kaya lang parang out of character yung format ayos niya for a math geek. Kudos rin sa gumawa ng choreography ng lahat ng production numbers. It was impeccable, everybody was doing their best, at in sync yung paggalaw nila. One of my favorite parts is yung stick to the status quo na scene. Oh, it still gives me the chills. And the basketball scene? Man, ano kaya nangyari kung may isang hindi na-shoot sa sambol? At syempre, sino makakalimot sa music which brought everything together. Mixing it with fun dancing, pure talent, and a very good story, High School Musical on stage is a roller coaster ride. And after the show, kitang-kita sa mukha ng mga bata, mga bagets, at kahit matatanda, ang sayang na iwan sa kanila. You will notice that almost everybody is singing to the tunes. Talagang ma-LSS ka. Hanggang sa paglabas ko ng theater, talagang overwhelmed pa rin ako sa napanood ko. The last time I felt like this, when I watched Disney on Ice when I was like 6 or 7. It was really fun being a kid again. So that means theater is not just for someone who likes singing or acting. It's for everybody. With theater, you get to feel what you haven't felt for a very long time. You can get angry, excited, you can feel young again. Going to the theater is a wonderful experience. Sa mga hindi pa nakakasubok, tara na! Let's try something new.